Hello, and welcome to this episode of Stacking Solutions Labs and Demos. Today, we'll be going over fast link failover on the SG550XG and the SG350XG series managed switches. Fast link failover is a process designed to reduce the duration of data packet loss in case a link in a stack port fails. This process is only supported in a ring topology because in this setup, the stack can still remain operational even if a link fails. Suppose we have four units in a stack that are set up in a ring topology, where unit 1 can send traffic to unit 2 or unit 4. If unit 1 is supposed to send traffic to unit 3, the traffic can be routed in two ways. Unit 1 to unit 2 to unit 3, or unit 1 to unit 4 to unit 3. Therefore, if the link between unit 1 and 2 fails, unit 1 can send traffic to unit 3 via unit 4 and vice versa. Until the stack topology is recovered, the stack unit sends back the packets that are supposed to be sent through the failed stack port, transmitting the packets through the connected stack port all the way to the designated unit. Fast link failover is a feature that helps minimize data packet loss when a link in a stack port fails. This concludes our tutorial on fast link failover for the SG550XG and the SG350XG switches. For more information and assistance, check out the Cisco Small Business Support Community. I'm Lisa from Cisco, and thanks for watching this episode of Stacking Solutions Labs and Demos.